Yo.
Yo, gang.
Yes, my brother.
You still don't sound sure.
Nah, I'm in the booth right now. Right now. I'll be there right now.
All right, let's start this. All right, look, let's just get one thing clear. I don't fuck about. I am the 31. I am the one that they call Gangster Graham. I don't like it, but I don't mind it. But I need everyone to know. And I'm not just talking about the hood. I ain't just talking about the basics. I'm talking about the whole island of this country needs to understand what is about to happen. If you put all bias aside, Stormzy has to be Neo. He has to be. So therefore, that makes me Morpheus. So I'm telling the council right now, this kid, no joke, you can hate him all you want. This kid has to be seeing the game in zeros and ones. Like, it's not normal. It's not normal. So hashtag murky, hashtag problem, hashtag
bro.
Wicked skeng, man. No, I like that one. I don't even know what a hashtag is. I just know it's a problem. You know, that's hashtag's a bit more advanced than me. But what people do need to understand is, you see, anyone from my era of Graham need to recognize that if you cannot fathom that this guy is about to take it from a second-rate genre to a first-rate genre, then you need to look at yourself and be ashamed. Seriously, you have to be ashamed. Because we started from the roots of this thing. Right. Now we've gone past the roots. It's a whole digital age. We don't need the middleman. Mr. Smith is nearly obsolete. We don't need those label ones again. Right. We can actually just shut ourselves and cut through. So everyone needs to understand what I'm telling you, and I'm 30. My name's Crazy Titch. I'm definitely 1,000,000% certified. I know 30 guys from all over. Brom, Manchester, Knox, Sheffield, Leeds, Manny, Liverpool. These people all say the same thing. We don't really even know what Grime is, but we know who Stormzy is. You know, like, so I don't want to hear man say, I'm too gang to listen to Stormzy. Shut up. That's a lie. You ain't. You know what I mean? It means you're a hater. No, real talk. It just means you're a hater. You know, like, that's what it is. This is my opinion, and it is my opinion. I don't care what no one says. Real talk, those old guys that don't want to bring him in, whatever, man, fuck yourself, man. You know, real talk,
my
man.
Brother.
Get a coke and a smile, man. Seriously, don't pay the man in no mind, brother. All them other side crap guys better just shut their mouth. You know what I'm trying to say? Yeah, man, there you go.
Fucking Crazy Titch, my brother. Hey, listen. Hey, what?